everyone, and welcome back to Create Above and Beyond, where in the last episode, we found some stuff. I have set it down right here, crafted some Thinker's Construct stuff. The millstone that we have found, of course, well, I always need to ding, you know how I am. Let me clean this up, my inventory up real quick. Alright, let's go. Now we have a shield we made last episode. I actually want to get down there. I probably do not have enough torches with me to light that up and destroy the sources of evil. Of course, I always forget that. Good thing I have enough torches. Coal, I mean. So, that should hopefully be enough. Let's bring this with us. Did I have something? No, I didn't have empty ones, but I am taking snowballs with me. Because they do little damage. Alright, hopefully my PvP skills aren't messing me up now. Oh, there we go. Which way? Ooh, cake. Let's see, respawn point here. Potion of regen, which will be quite nice. Some balls. Our first thing, let's light this hallway up. Some iron nuggets. This, and I needed that. Some extra bones. Oh. Hallway one done. Oh. Breaking bones. Ender pearl. I actually want to get directly out of here. Ender pearls are quite nice. Bamboo, that can mean something. Let's place this thing back. smallest drop. Hold on. Those fines can go. And that can go. Beautiful cave you have here. I had hoped you found with diamonds inside or something. Next one. One down, two to go. This stuff is actually pretty huge. What is that? I saw that one coming, but they will despawn now. Other side. Smartass. Those are pretty powerful. I will get that iron later. It's totally not safe in here. Oh no, oh no, that is not great. Oh shit. Well, at last we are back to our spawn. That was the first bit, I don't want to fall back into there, so let's continue through this hallway. Entrance inside of this ginormous thing. Do I want to take a risk? I really No spawning anymore. Please. I beg ya. I'm already too weak. Now there is a spiral case down, but my inventory is full. And we can always return to this place, lovely. That's a good thing. It isn't bad. The weather is really bad. Lovely, my house is close. My house. Ouch. Now I am back here and need to go up again. Hey. It's light again. Let's remove those deaths, so no one will ever suspect that I was dead. So, that's it. And then we got to have this there, Ender Pearl. Which is really valuable in my eyes. Some bones. Of course, the two potions, which one I have no idea what it does. New pieces of coal. Yes. Did I already have books? Guess I had some. Don't know where I will use the cauldrons for, but I at least have some more pumpkins. Duff, just one. Let's do the compass. That thing there. Second X in here. This isn't that important, really. Alright, so. Yeah. We need some andesite, probably. Let's get to mining. Yeah, we haven't done mining yet. We only have adventured in this pack yet, for now. Still, I mean, like, that is a really good place to start mining, but I think I'm going to make my mine over there. Because it's dangerous underneath here, seems like. So, let me mine, and I will be right back at you. So, I found a little batch of andesite here. That is almost the most important thing inside of this mod pack. It's a pretty big vein of it, actually. We'll maybe be able to make a first farm of it. Hopefully. I need a lot of clay, which I probably do not have a lot of. Let's also bring. Oh no. I hate that speed, that falling stone. I could have died. And let's do cobblestone. Let's get back to the surface. I haven't mined for long. My iron pickaxe is almost broke. I should probably get started to get a tinker's pickaxe so I can repair it with stone, which we will get a load of. So. Let's see how much clay did we have. Only 4 balls. Serious. There's only 8 algae bricks. I already have some. Yes, I already had some. All right. Then we get the andesite alloy going. So our first andesite alloy. That is great. That's actually quite fantastic. We need loads of this stuff. To start off, I want to make a easy clay farm, which we need a few things for. We need to generate power, which we need a water wheel for. Do not have a lot of wood. Where are we going to make this thing? That's actually quite a good question. Here, back here will be a good spot. Can do is create a chisel from the amount of stuff we got here. Chisel, I guess I chiseled like this. Which block are we going to do? Let's do this one. Right, there will be going water against it. Let's bring that one up. Let's get to sleep. I need a bucket. I don't have a bucket yet. Just like that. Let me get on top of there without breaking the glass. This can be broken. But, oh. There we go, there's our first bottom wheel installed inside of its first cage. Let's get some shafts and let's get this advancement as well. And there we go. It's alive, yes. Then I need to look real quick. Of course, for that we need this, which only holds us with three iron ingots. I was prepared. Do that. We need to get a saw. Let's go towards the mining entrance I made. Because there is something I need to get there. And that's stone. To be exact, two of it. There we go. That's everything I needed. There we go. Then we need 8. And let's. Mine that down there. Alright. Let me get all these resources. I will be right back at you. So. Then we have our first andesite machine. If we put the andesite machine inside of here with a block of iron, we get a mechanical press. And that's also directly the only thing we can make, because I do not have any clay anymore. I only have 2 iron ingots. Good thing I have still some nuggets. Chances that I need to mine for more. No, that will be enough for what I'm planned here. It's getting night already. Yay. Sleep. And then we need a depot. Is an andesite alloy on itself. That probably needs, that means that we need to, we need to look for clay. which is not close to us. Why? I have no idea why this biome has no clay. It's dirt, all dirt. It's really annoying. Right over there, that's sand. There is clay here. Let me gather all of it. So, with that little cut, I've created this. This is not too difficult to create. I'm having some more actual bricks being made. So what I first want to is get four of my irons here. I'm not yet going to make the wrench because that is right now a waste of resources. This is incredibly slow, but it gets the job done for now. Remember, this is only temporary because we want to have this. Still one, right? Yeah. There were four of those. With a little bit of magic. Little bit of algalworks, little bit of andesite, little bit of crafting as well. We got 24 of those. If I'm right, it was like this. Yeah, there we go. That's it, that's all. So, yeah, this is going to smash down everything. This is going to be able for us to duplicate early on, duplicate our ores. That means the crushed down iron doesn't need to have smelted. We need to have a different setup for that one. That mostly is probably going to be next time, as I really want need some way to generate andesite. So, no, I mean clay. We will need to make another one of those. Four bigger wheels. Hey, what was the big one then? Hold on. Big wheel. That's what I did. 2, 3, 4. And the side alloy. Four buttons. There we go. Make some more of these. One will be enough. Surround it and have a new one of these. The inside cobblestone going back into there. Grabbing regular cobble. So, like that. Then we want this. And that wouldn't be the end of this. Oh. There we go, all the oracle black brick brick blick. We even have some alcohol over. So let's do the algae's right there. Oh, some more on the side as well. Put it in the side right there because, yeah. No. Right. This, or was it this one? 1, 2, 1, 2, 3, that's 5. We need a few more to create another one for the ventilation. Then we also need something else. Where are you? Yeah, alright, so this is actually what I mean. We need a strainer base. Strainer base, and right here a encase fan and some chutes. Off there, some stuff, but that is what we're going to need to make. This is also a thing that I quickly put together. We can actually crank up the speed with this big box, but it did not quite work that well. We can put in our stuff right there and we'll be crushed, get cooked. But washing that is actually more, much more quick. So if I just put water here, it gets duplicated. But that's what I want, so I need to make that strainer base. Transition right there. I already made this farm. Didn't took me too long. Yeah, there we see it working. That's great. This farm can be expanded upon. This will do for now. Like we need, still need like a funnel in order to a funnel inside of a double chest to get it stored up, but that needs just a little bit more clay balls and such, because if we look at that and this light funnel, there's an andesite machine inside of a stone cutter, which we have right here. Don't like that. That probably means that we still need to make that stone cutter inside of it. And then next time we're probably going to make an harvester, maybe. or plough. But the harvester, they can be done for the yeah, that. No, I don't want that. Let's do this. Great. For now, one chest. So, this and this. Build around it. Hopefully that does it. Hopefully it gets converted before it gets in. I sincerely hope though. Convert. Alright, that seems to work. This one sand doesn't really. No. Seems not long enough. I will need to look it up, but that is it for this episode. Thank you so much for watching. See you in the next.